We took our new Bezgar RC to the jump track, and this is how it went. And left with no broken parts.